marker's all yours if you want to slap it on a technical next time you catch a ride.
Glad you're with us, Vault Hunter.
See these civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire. They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
You're awesome! Just wanted to let you know.
We're just trying to survive.
Malawan has a robust catalog of emergency shelters available for purchase. Any off-brand shelters are considered...
Payback's all I got. Right, so, as you can see, life sucks right now. There's these two Malawan guys, Rax and Max, who are crapping it up in particular. It's like they're trying to out-war crime each other. One of them murdered my family. I don't know who. Find out who did it and kill him.
Thank you. I thought it would be a gold mine. But those headless bastards were tricky. They installed brickware on every gun they sold. When the company went under...
We appreciate...
Customer's always right, bitch! Come on, we're heading to Watershed Base. It's through here. Malawan's bloody well entrenched, so get ready for a fight.
Break a sweat!
Now I'm second guessing myself. That other guy seemed pretty family murdery too. There's still a chance it was him. Maybe you could go kill him just in case.
So you figured out I'm the worst after all.
Vault Hunter, thanks for taking the endless cycle of bloodshed onto your shoulders. Now I'm out of it. Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.
Let's take the fight to them!
Finally crawling out of the gutter, really becoming a decent planet again. Get ready. These guys are bandits. Malawan's a well-equipped corporate army. We're gonna hit them hard and make it hurt.
That's my final offer. Oh.
torpedoes! They're sending in reinforcements!
Forgot about you.
wasted, you wankers. That was brilliant, Vault Hunter. All right. Let's get that channel open to Atlas HQ. Re-establishing connection. Come on. All right. Connection to Atlas headquarters is still intact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
I used to have one just like that. Have some money. Now, why not spend it? You know where to find me.
Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache. The troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
I'm a Vault Hunter, and I'm here with the Crimson Raiders.
Yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Depends. Do you count my biceps separately?
What? Come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you've showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan's strategic gigamart. If they are after the vaults, that's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm gonna get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you. Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city street. Take it for a spin. Mission for you, if you're up to it. What do you say we start civilizing this war-torn city again? Let's start with the most precious commodity of all, coffee. I'm feeling right ragged, and when a commander makes mistakes, people die. And I'm sure my troops could use a pick-me-up as well. Head to the Rise and Grind coffee shop to get started.
A bit of a loner, but he's got quite the knack for putting people's insides. insides on their outsides. I'm sure you two will hit it off just grand. Yeah, Rise and Grind's deserted, but there should be a barista bot you can call up. They're, really annoying, but the coffee's worth it.
Oh, hey. What can I do to, like, help you or whatever?
I'll have some Arcturian Super Black, if you would.
Some help.
Good. If you didn't know, I host an interplanetary battle royale called the Underdome. But I'm not the only one. There's a celebrity bandit named Killavolt who's hosting a live stream to fight to the death in Promethea's seaport district. Killavolt's a total skeezball, and he's giving battle royale a bad name. So we're gonna pull the plug on his show. I'll meet you down on the planet. Full disclosure, we used to date. After I left, he joined the Children of the Vault. A cult of mindless followers must have been a magnet for an insecure nothing like Killavolt. Look,
I'm sorry, but I'm the only thing standing between these civilians and a Malawan armada. This coffee is gonna save lives. Starting with mine.
Come in. There's no Wi-Fi. That should reboot the shop or whatever, and my facial flare. Voila.
Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug.